I'm Jeffrey, 21 from Naples, Florida, and I'm an engineer and a whitewater kayaker. I think in high school, I was really into like computers and stuff. I liked to play games a lot, and so like I kind of got into making my own computers. But then I took a class that was offered for the first time my sophomore year, Engines 85, which is embedded systems. And that class was just really awesome. And I just got hooked after that class. You just like kind of tinker with electronic sensors and little actuators to do things. Our final project was an RC car, and it was just super fun. And ever since then, I've been trying to take more and more classes. So during that first whitewater trip, obviously I think it was very kind of scary. I had never really been in the outdoors. I had never camped outside ever in my life. I just remember them telling you like, go, just paddle, kind of just look forward, paddle hard, and look at the leader in front of you. And I just remember doing that, and then I just remember just going through the waves, and I kind of realized that I got the same feeling that I do when I like go on roller coasters back home, and I was like, I love this. I want to keep doing this. Kayaking has helped me analyze engineering problems in a way that like kayaking really hones you down to like right before you get to a big drop, you have to like hop out of your boat before and kind of go look at it and see if there are any dangers around and just really analyze like the flow, like where you want to gonna pass through that rapid. And that kind of idea about like kind of just like stopping what you're doing and kind of looking at the problem and saying, okay, what potholes are there in this problem? Like what do I have to avoid, and like where do I have to go in order to like have the most success? And that's just kind of like analyzing like, oh, like what can I use? What resources can I find here at there to help me find the solution to this problem, stuff like that. Just really kind of taking a pause right before you kind of get lost. I feel like I've had similar experiences when we're assigned to projects and stuff where like in kayaking, you have to be really aware of everyone else that you're like on the water with and like what their strengths, what their weaknesses, like what their levels are. And just like really have to be straightforward in communication with them. Like, I expect you to be doing this and this and this on the river. And I think that's helped me a lot in our group projects at Thayer, because I think being straightforward and honest with communication and just kind of aware of everyone's strengths and weaknesses really helps in kind of divvying up work and just expectations out of everyone. I think the best thing about it is just developing those skills, both like the hard skills of analyzing and the soft skills of social and collaboration. And I think that's helped me so much at there. I had never really appreciated the outdoors as much as I have now after coming to Dartmouth.